Okay, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Black Phoenix 843 here. Sorry, I am very confused right now. I guess we could put subtitles on, but you're not going to be able to see it on the screen. Oh, God. So if that trick your Resident Evil series dead up. That's pretty cool. Okay. All right. Sorry about that. I was confused. I'm on my Xbox 360. I'm on my Xbox One. I'm used to my PS4 camera. That thing is already set up, ready to go, and it looks really good. I have this my new camera now. I don't have the Kinect, of course. If you follow my my channel, my stream or whatever, I'm now using a Logitech camera, like a little webcam. Which hints, if you ever see my other Xbox videos when I did have my Kinect or whatever, it was a bigger screen output, but now it's got this little square kind of thing. But it's all good. I'm here. Finally getting time to play Resident Evil 2. The demo, of course, the one shot 30 minutes. I've seen people beat the game in like, what was it, 3 minutes or so, like speedrun or whatever. I'm not trying to speedrun, but I would like to see how good this game is, because I'm still debating on if I want to put the effort into like getting this game, because it's coming out around the time or same day as Kingdom Hearts 3, and I really want that also. Oh, I got to proceed. Stepping right into it. All right. So just like that. All right. Oh, okay, they gave us all the stuff. Now we walk.
Is anybody here?
And just like any other FPS shooter, get all the. It looks really good though. Nothing in there.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there?
Really good. Retard strength.
I gotta find that guy.
All right. Main hall. Now, it's been forever since I played. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should have looked at the other thing. I don't know. Was there a thing down there? Fuck. Was not paying attention. Alright, so yeah, there wasn't anything down here. I haven't played Resident Evil 2 in such a long ass time, like... Bruh. Was that on the PlayStation 1 or something like that? Yeah. Was it? That was it. Alright. Why'd you even make me come up here? Even though they didn't make me, I did. I wish you could run a little bit faster, though. I really forgot what fucking door to go to. I know if you walk outside, is it like everything on fire and shit back then? Hi, guys. Bruh. I really forgot where the fuck to go. I only got 30 minutes, man. Y'all gotta help me out now. I need keys and all this other stuff, and played a little slot machine thing over there. Alright. Is this anything? Can I use it? I can't use that. Get some type of clues and stuff. I'll look at this again. I got nothing I can use for that. And this needs a key too. And I don't have a fucking key. The last time I can remember was like you did go outside and you went to like the left or right or some way down the fucking hallway down here. I thought maybe. I don't know. Shot the guy in the head like 1,000 times and he's still here. Can I go? Oh shit, I can't go. Oh my god, so I went over there the whole entire time and I could have just went. God damn it. I went around the whole thing entire time and I could have just did that. What's that? Yeah. Sound effects are good. Freeze, motherfucker! fuck is he talking to? He talking to himself? Like, trying to hype him up? I'd probably be hyping myself up, too, if I was in this thing. Hey, buddy. All right. Oh shit, yeah, I could have fucking just combined that. I didn't know what the hell I had in my hand. There's all that creaking noise. So, am I supposed to go back or something? Right. Bruh. I literally cannot remember how to play this damn game. Like, I don't remember where the fuck to go. I'm pushing again. So this is only there to turn on and off the lights. Erd. Is there anything I need to grab in this damn room? Because I already went through all there. That was the only thing that's poking out. Get that flashlight out, buddy. So I'm going back to this. Can I take this damn thing? Bruh. Alright. So now I know I can't get back that way, so... What the fuck is this? Bruh. Head went good douche. Alright, so I'm back over here again. Right. Pause it. Huh? I don't get it. Yeah, I did that. I turn on the light and everything. What the fuck, dude? I was... Oh my god, this shit never came up. God damn it, dude. Never came up. I swear to god, I gotta look in every nook and cranny. Jesus. I remember I need to go back that way. See, this popped up, but I can't do anything about it. Can't even shoot it, I guess.
Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Okay.
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
she keeps sucking it.
Jesus Christ.
I know she wants more. Thank you for that key card though, buddy. Oh, it's a notebook. Never mind. I love his drawings. Nigga! Nigga! I was not prepared. So, I got bit, so am I gonna turn into a vampire? Come on, nigga. Nigga! There you go. Pussy. Just wanna talk to him. I just wanna talk to him. I want to talk to you. Hey, buddy, where'd you go? I just want to talk to you. Nigga! Nigga! I just want to talk to you. So now all y'all started to come out. You fucking bitch. Get your ass up. To the ladies room. What's that? Alright. We take those. What? Put your hands on, motherfucker. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Please, no! Come on! God damn it!
Rise up like Undertaker.
WrestleMania. Well, I may got bit twice now, so like... Is he dead?
Jesus!
I'm running. God damn it, there they are. Bro, I only got 2 bullets now. How am I supposed to do this whole thing? I wasted so much. I know I was in here already, but I'm just checking. Fuck, dude. Oh, yeah, I got that first aid spray thing. I forgot how to get to it. Oh. Alright. Yeah. But now I only got 2 bullets. So if somebody come in here, I'm fucked, I gotta get out of here.
Come on.
Holy shit, no. Oh god! Beat him!
Watch out!
This guy! Safe.
Boy, she is. Thanks. Fuck.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Damn, this shit looked good.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot, he thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out.
This shit looks great.
You run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Like, it's not like, you know, super duper, like, realistic. But, like, they did a good-ass fucking job, dude. Like, it looks really good. You know what else looks really good? The new fucking Mortal Kombat 11. Like, that shit looks fucking good. Got it. Ooh, all right. It's a weapon. That's all I'm gonna need. All right. you stay right there, buddy. Fucking thing. Crown, lion, goat. Bird, bitch, and the thing. Put that right there. Do I get to do it again? No. Alrighty. Guess I'm gonna put this medallion over there.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah. But the passage isn't open yet.
So you gonna tell me where to go, motherfucker? Like, or can I play some more roulette shits over here? Like, so everything else is fucking locked. Shit.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Bruh, yeah, like, I just realized that this really was his fucking... Can I pick it up? That this really was his fucking first day. Like, that's gotta suck. First day on the job, you gotta go through this shit. Some herbs, yeah. so not, like, I'm not used to, like, the door's not, you know, doing its cutscenes from the old days. Is he? I just wasted a bullet here. That's bullshit that this nigga come alive, though. That shit look good. My man fold up like an old wallet. Was I supposed to use something right there? I can't remember. That's just Motherfucker. Okay. Take this off, bitch! Bitch! Okay. All right. If I could just stab her up real quick, you know. I wonder how much time I have left. Your fat ass will be getting some fucking snacks, will you? You fucking fat piece of shit. Bitch! Bitch! Shut your fat ass. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Potato. Boy, Leon is calling this dude an asshole. I'm gonna get some snacks. If I could. You don't want that gun smoke. Fucking knew it. See, this is why I shoot niggas. Nigga. Aren't you the fat ass already put down already? God damn. See, bro, man, come on, man. Oh, fuck. I don't got, bro, please, Have mercy.
What the?
Have mercy. I don't have any. Oh, God! I don't have anything, dude. I don't have anything. Can I get my thing back? Can I get my thing back? I need my knife back. I need some bullets, bro. Okay, but is that gonna help me? Cause I need bullets. Can I just get my knife back, bro? Can I get my knife back?
Oh, what the hell?
Man, you didn't even reset up. Just give me my goddamn knife back. I don't got nothing. Oh, can I do the gunpowder? Can I do... No, because I don't even have anything. Fuck, bro. Yeah. And that shit locked. I'ma fight you. Oh my god. Now I'm crit. I don't have any bullets, so I'm just gonna run the whole entire time. Oh, I bet, buddy. Oh, I bet. Bruh. That was it. Couldn't even beat the game. 30 minutes played, experience, rest of the story, full game. I seen niggas probably beat this game. I probably didn't see it, but I heard niggas beat this game in 3 minutes. I mean, I probably would have had extra time if I knew what the fuck I was doing, but I didn't even have enough bullets. Son of a bitch. All right, overall, the game looks amazing. It's fun. Great, remastered version of the old classic stuff. Good job, guys. Good job. This game was on my list to get, and I didn't know if I wanted to really even do it or not. Because that was in a time where I wanted a good single player game, but now over the holidays I got so many games of like single player and multiplayer stuff. Like I got Black Ops 4. Still haven't opened it out of a wrapper yet. I got WWE. I'm still playing Overwatch. I'm still doing not really doing Dragon Ball, but like I got that. Tekken, I'm still waiting on my boy Negan, so I'll be all over Tekken soon when that come out. Of course, Street Fighter is here. I still got Marvel Infinite. What else I got over there? Just picked up My Hero 1 Justice. I haven't really played that. Only played it like with the crew and whatever, but that's about it. I need some PlayStation Plus to play it online, and I don't have any PlayStation Plus. I'm all about my Xbox Live Gold. And I think I need to update that, but I'm not sure. But for single player, also for PlayStation, I got God of War, or Dad of War, and I got Horizon. But yeah, when I really wanted this game was back when I didn't have a single player game. Like, I really wanted to do something like that. And the game looks amazing. And for this demo, I'll give it... I give it a 4 out of 5 for this demo. maybe a 4.5 out of 5 kind of thing. I just wish it wasn't the whole 30 minute thing. I wish it was just like a real demo, like other people, you know, do. Like, doesn't matter how long you play the demo, it's just the demo's there. You get to enjoy the little piece of the game to make you be like, I want it or I don't want it. But yeah, for this demo, I'll give it a 4 out of 5. Whew. Yeah, it was pretty good. It sucked that I ran out of bullets, but before we go, let's watch this video.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected. You gotta be kidding me.
See, when I played this game back on the PS1, all this shit right here, I don't remember because I didn't play enough to get to this level.
You don't know what you're up against.
The whole place is coming down.
That's a pretty damn good idea.
See, I never...
This is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out.
Ah, shindo.
What the fuck is that? Oh, no. I don't know if that was a meme or something that happened before or whatever, but, you know. Either way, so good. Good game. Good demo. Good. I enjoyed it. But yeah. Like, share, subscribe. Go ahead and smash that thumbs button. Because that's what you have to say when you're on YouTube. Because this will be on YouTube. But if you're watching me live right now, I might... I don't know if I have time. Probably not. But I really need to get back on Jump Force. Because the open beta is out right now. This weekend, and I need to play some of that. So yeah, look out for Jump Force. Maybe, I'm not sure, but maybe look out for Jump Force. If I can't stream it today, there will might have time to do it tomorrow. But on that note, I will see you guys in the next one.